Hey coach, what's up? Welcome back to our YouTube channel. I want to make sure over the next couple of weeks, because we're doing a five-part series here, that you are subscribed and that you are commenting below these videos if you have any questions. And here is my phone number right here. If you just go to this number and shoot me a text message, I will respond to you. I want to personally help you. And this series is all about making $10,000 or more per month with your business. And I want to start this series off with a very fundamental just outlook and view on what it takes to earn $10,000 a month, okay? And behind me, you see this little dot. And what happens is when you start your business, you start very small. And this is where you start to learn, you take a long time to understand things. And this is how it was for me, right? No one starts at a 10K month level. It's impossible to do that, okay? You have to think small at the beginning. And this is where you have to just get started and make the decision. And you could look at the sport that you're coaching. It could be soccer, basketball, baseball, tennis, pickleball, racquetball. I don't give a crap what sport you coach. Doesn't matter to me. It just takes the idea of saying, hey, I have this expertise in the sport, and I know I can coach at a high level, and I know I can give personalized coaching. If you have that down, okay, what I'm about to show you in the next couple of weeks, it's going to work. And I promise you, if you're willing to put in the work, and if you want to work with me on it, like, I'd love to help you. But it all comes down to starting small, okay? Because when you start small, all right, I think a great goal to have at the very beginning is, well, you know, let's see how we can make an extra $500 a month. That would be a great target. Even if you are already in business right now, I would think, well, in the next 30 days, what can I do to make an extra $500 a month? And have a small goal. Again, when we start small at a lower target, okay, this means that over the next 30 days, you're doing something that's adding $500 per month over the next, hopefully, 12 months, if you have that set up the way that I teach you, okay? And from there, we're taking little baby steps. So this little circle we have when you're starting gets a little bit bigger. And then as we start increasing this, all right, the next goal would be, well, we're already making $500 more per month. How can we double that? How can we make $1,000 more dollars per month? So that's $1,500. So this is compounding. So now we're at an extra $1,500 per month, okay? Again, this is getting bigger. So your business is growing. You have to start small though. If we try to start off with this grand idea of, oh, I need to make $10,000 a month, and you don't take the first action, you know, the first steps, it's not gonna happen. So you have to start small, okay? Then from here, and over the next four videos, I'm going to systematically show you how to do this, right? But we want to set down the foundation, right? But then from here, it's like, well, how can I make an extra $2,000 per month on top of this? Okay, so we take $1,500 plus $2,000. That is $4,500. Sorry, $3,500. And you have to think about this right now. If you have systems in place and you just start off small, you could get to $3,500 per month within, I would say, I don't know, a 90-day period if you just work really hard. And I know this is a level most coaches know if they can get there, they can quit their job. And I've seen a lot of coaches in our mastermind quit their job within a 30, 60, or 90-day period if they decide to sack up and do the work, right? So this is very doable. And the reason why we're starting small though is because if you have this grand vision of making 10K a month, but you don't know how to do it, and you go a couple months without making $10,000 a month, then you're gonna feel down, you're gonna feel discouraged, and you're gonna give up. That's why we gotta take little baby steps. And then from here, all right, we can grow that. We can say, well, how can I make an extra $4,000 a month on top of this, okay? Then from here, we're at 7,500. And here's the cool thing. in order to reach 10,000, you need $2,500 more dollars here. And you already know how to do that because we've already done these two. And that has proven that this works, okay? And again, this all comes down to just your mindset of how you look at your business from the very beginning or how you look at it right now. Like, you could be at $4,000 or $5,000 a month right now and you want to get to the 10K level, but maybe your systems are backwards. Maybe you don't have automated billing in place. Maybe you don't have any marketing in place. Maybe not enough parents know, like, and trust you in your area. Like, this all comes down to you, right? Just taking a deeper look at, well, how can I set this up? And how can I do this in a way where it's leveraged? And over the next couple of weeks, the next 4 weeks to be exact, we're going to break this down. But this is something I really want you to look at and just understand before we get to those videos. All right, so that's it for today's video. Remember, if you want to text me, shoot me a text right here. I'm ready to help you out, wanting to help you out. Take advantage of that. Just shoot me a text. I'll see you later.